Hi. So I said I was going to do an update on my yarn twists. They have been in since May 4th. So three weeks. It'll be 3 weeks this Friday. So really it's only been about 2 weeks. So anyway, I wish I could do this where there's a little more light, but it's kind of dark now. So, and I know I'm going to work tomorrow, so by the time I get home, and I plan on redoing the front. I have a wedding to go to next week. So, I really like them. Got a lot of compliments on them. I definitely kind of want to do the genie locks, the braids, but I don't think I have the patience. Well, I have the patience to put them in, but everyone, I have not seen anyone like just excited to take them out. And I remember when I had micros and it took forever and a day to take them out. So yeah, I'm just going to do the twist. I bought some more yarn, and I'm going to do the same twist but longer. Probably not for the wedding because I'm just not going to feel like doing all that, but when I take these out, I'm going to do that. So, just to give you a little, like, I guess, update, how people said that you do get kind of a, in all braids, you get that kind of product buildup right where your hair is coming in. It does seem like it came faster, but then again, maybe I don't pay attention to my hair when I have kinky twists in, and, you know, I notice it now. But other than that, you know, what I've done, and you probably can't see it with the dark, if I had a little flakes here, I have a bottle of water, has water in it, a little leave-in, a little oil, shake it up, I spray it, then I kind of, you know, scratch it out, and it's fine. And if it gets frizzy, I mean, it looks more natural, so no harm. So, anyway, all right. So, right now, I just have it pinned up. I'll turn around so you can see. So, I just kind of... So, I just made a little style just to kind of spice it up. I don't know. I like my hair hanging for some reason. So, anyway, that's all. Just wanted to update you all. For moisture, I know some people said don't use cream products. I have because I know that's what my hair likes. So what I do is I just kind of rub it from here and try not to do too much up here so it's not like caked up over here up at the top. I've used coconut oil. I have not washed them. I'm not a big person who washes my hair when I have extensions in. And I don't know if that's gross, but I usually never have a problem. My hair doesn't stink or anything like that. But I probably will only leave these in for like a month, maybe 6 weeks max. So anyway, all right. So just wanted to give you a little update. And thanks for watching. Bye.